beautiful face. It shines, it glows all over the place. And how I love to watch it change expressions. Each look becomes the prize of my possessions. I love your eyes, your cheeks, your hair. They're in a class beyond compare. It's the loveliest face that one could see.
The faces, all different but with a decided family resemblance, can now be seen in every state and three foreign countries. More than 100,000 of these creatures have begged their way out of shop windows and into people's homes. Now, you may think they're cute, and you may think they're ugly. You may think they're so ugly they're cute. But if you want Lana Adora or Rosalie Jenny, you can't buy them.
No, not, we don't sell babies. We adopt them, and they pay an adoption fee.
Adoptive parents come in all ages. Lindsay McCall, on the right, is the mother of Harriet Sybil on the left.
She was 15 days old.
15 days old. A little bit young to be a mother, don't you think?
Yes, just a little. I have to take care of both all of them.
Well, to me it's a real person, but to some people it's a ragged old dog.
They're well-behaved, watch a lot of television.
Her nose is a little dirty.
Yes, that's from being kissed so much.
Each baby comes complete with its own name, birth certificate, and adoption papers. Little people that you adopt are the brain children of a soft sculpture artist named Xavier Roberts, who signs each birth certificate. And this is Xavier Roberts. You'll find him at Babyland General Hospital in the North Georgia town of Cleveland.
Well, we've been selling, fantasy. People want to have a good time. It's just like going to see a movie. It's the same thing, except this one lives with you.
Babyland has become Cleveland's largest industry. There are 300 employees, dressed up as doctors and nurses, of course, and I found you have to be careful what you say around here.
Where are these little people made?
They're not made, I'm sorry. They are delivered from a cabbage patch. The cabbage patch is located far in the North Georgia mountains, and I can't reveal where it's located exactly.
And you don't say made?
No. D-O-L-L-S is a dirty word here.
Each room at Babyland is devoted to a different function. This is the feeding room. What do they eat?
Basically affection and attention. They thrive off this.
This is Isabel. Say hello. She won't take the bottle out of her mouth. She's real insecure and it's hard to get her to let it loose.
While we were watching Isabel, the Babyland General Ambulance went out on an emergency call. Babyland has surgical facilities for babies that are injured, as well they should, because the adoption fees for a little person aren't cheap. They range from $125 to as much as $300. Some of the older babies have become collector's items and are worth even more than that. This patient was Jeremy Cordell. He's one of the newborn babies born without hair.
He's suffering from a slight ear infection. We're curing that up with TLC. TLC is a drug that our hospital feels responsible for discovering. It's not used in most major hospitals. We hope they begin soon. It's tender, loving care. We also use a lot of imagicillin here.
His fever's gone down. We're treating him with imagicillin. It helps on the fever a lot.
Do you think he'll pull through?
Oh, yes. We haven't lost one yet.
So tell me, who's that coming down the street? Who's that looking so petite? Who's that coming down to meet me here?
Little people have hands, feet, and even belly buttons. Each one is either signed or stamped on its rear end. The signed babies are worth more.
Dr. London, your attention, please. Dr. London, we have a cabbage in labor and delivery. Nurse Turner, please assist.
Dr. London, we have a cabbage in labor.
Go ahead and prep the cabbage and administer magicillin.
And here it is, a birth from a cabbage.
Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Well, well, just look at that baby, do tell.
It's a girl.
All this fantasy is making Xavier Roberts a rich man. At the age of 25, he's built a luxury home in Cleveland, and he started an antique car collection.
Well, word of mouth has been our best advertiser. People see one, adopt one, and carry it around, and then it stops a crowd of people, and before you know it, you've got a a multitude of people carrying little people.
Well, there's one lady in Louisiana. She's a very nice lady. But she was lonely for a while. I think her husband had died, and she adopted 3 babies, and she now has adopted over 60. I know there's a lady in not far from here who takes her baby to have babysitting every day when she goes to work.
Adopting can be done at one of the more than 1,300 agencies across the country, or it can be done at Babyland itself. Adopting a little person involves more than just paying a fee. There's the papers to be filled out, and then there's the serious matter of the oath.
I solemnly promise
to be an understanding parent.
To be an understanding parent.
To my best ability.
To my best ability. She was just sitting there so pretty, and she just reached out and grabbed me.
Does she seem to have a personality of any kind?
Yes. She's very happy and bouncy.
Here's her birth certificate that says she's yours.
Oh, thank you.
Wow, I have a baby.